Oi, this is how we do it in the Czech Republic.